to a slumber. No sign of life since 75. Then one day he just, what do you know? I guess a guy just called his number. He called me up and said, I've been awake about a week. I'm thinking about asking his doctor if he could put me back to sleep. Then he laughed and said, hey, all the girls look the same. Don't they know just what their mothers paid in blood and tears to change? But the words that made me cry, the thing he softly said, it stays with me, it keeps messing with my head. He said, if Jesus Christ is alive and well, then how come John and Elvis are dead? Youth, beautiful youth, we walked through the walls until we found the truth and said, changing, it's ugly, just changing. Must have given up so long ago. You can see it, it's written on their faces and the inside of their clothes. But the words that made me cry, 'cause I knew just what they meant. He turned to me and said, hey boy, if Jesus Christ is alive that way, then how come John and Elvis are dead? Tell me if Jesus Christ is alive that way, then how come Marvin and Elvis are dead? I said, if Jesus Christ is gonna save us from ourselves, then how come peace, love, and Elvis are dead? How come?